4 matches. Cinematic trailer, just crap about that. Teaser trailer. Ooh, Brits. Brits. Mikhail Pratt. And his mighty Brit team. Ooh, a bit beat up. Ooh, strength 4 blocker. Some gnarly blitzes. Nice. One babe, very nice. Purple chest is here. All right, Mr. Mikhail Pratt. Pratt. Maybe we should do 3 and 5 instead of basal man's. Yeah, let's do 3 and 5. Zhoing! A-zha-a-woing! Does have some guard, but we could put our guard up here just to make things extra annoying. Put one guard back here, like so. Yeah. Yes, let's overwrite that. We might see some crazy plays here. Some crazy Bretonian plays. Craziest. It's the Brit, the Brit's time to shine. Nice, left sided screen we got going. Extra reroll. We're gonna need it. Where to begin? Left side, right side. Inside out. I'm streaming, by the way, Mr. Mikhail Pratt. I'm sure you know this, since this is what generally happens. As I'm sure we've faced before, because I remember the name. First pal. What is it? Oop. Down we go. Interesting. Here comes the one-man blitz. You could have gone from the other square. You'd have been fine. Oh! Stunned me, dwarf. That's me, dwarf. Protects his prized strength 4 piece with a block lineman, a block peasant, administrator. Oh, okay, here we go. Sure hands. Oh, we're gonna see a pass. Pass is good. Catch is good. Now what? Where to put him? Where is safe?
There's nowhere that's safe. Nowhere.
Yeah, it's pretty safe. All right. Right. We did it. Hooray. Starts with the pow, the whistle pow, knocks me dwarf over, me dwarf is on the ground. Gets a push. Interesting. So he's gets the guard hit. Very nice. Hang in there, guard guy. Oh, shit. Not crap on your pillow. MG? What the fuck is this? Alright, we'll take the MG. Let some other guys get some SPP crap on your pillow. Watch out for these high rollers. Dodge makes it. Will we see a handoff? We do see it. We see a pass. Just a handoff. He doesn't want to risk it. And he's off. It's the 2D first. Follows it up. Takes a GFI. That's risky. Annoying. You're gonna have to stand up. Thank you. All right. That's a pushy boy. So pushy. He's got 2D in there. It's another knockdown. Another pal. Nice, gets a 1D, a 2D on the tackle with a no block. Nothing could go wrong. There goes a reroll. Pow. Oh, come on, another armor break? They've managed, what, one stun? Ooh, he's dodging back. Oh, now why did you dodge backwards? In case it failed? I didn't quite understand what just happened there. But all right, that's fine. Let's see what we can do here. Beautiful. Oh no, he's the block guy. Fucking block guy. We want to... Fuck. Maybe we risk the dodge. Okay, we could do this. Alright, in that case, we'll bring you over. Take the blitz first. Yeah. That helps. take the GFI. Guard stuck on the dude for now. See if that helps. Whatever. Pushes him free. Because he had to. Pieces. Aha! Some pushes came in. Pickup's good. Time for a pass. Hand off. All the dice are coming up, Milhouse. Checks some distances. Who can make what where? Thinks better of it and puts the ball in the end. Probably a smart move. Took some battle damage. And then justified amount of battle damage. Oh, he's put his... Alright. So be it. Bring you up here just in case anything goes wrong. No brakes whatsoever. Four turns, four rerolls. No break. Shit. Let's go. Do 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 do. Ooh, sends in a scoring threat. Considers sending in a scoring threat. Goes for the 1D. Get them both down. Doesn't do anything else. Ooh, takes a 1D, gives me a free pal. Does he put it? Ooh, gets the bonk. Oh, come on. What the fuck? Bullshit dice. Another MNG? Yep, just gonna have to follow that one. Well then, so be it. So fucking be it. Yet. Dice are becoming a little bit of a joke. You stay there. You stay there. Oh, I should have followed it up actually. Because of this guy. Oh, we can do that hit, actually. No, we can't do that fucking hit. Damn it, mistakes were made. That's annoying. Sake. My gosh. I should have blitzed with that guy. Yeah, get out of here, piece of shit. Nobody likes you. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Mr. Strength 4. Uh-oh. He's gonna hit me, runner. Hmm. Pushed me, runner. Rerolls it. Oh, wrestles him down. Take that, wrestle guy. Wow, a push. Wow. Interdesting. Stand you up. Now the play was to go here. I think we still have to do that. Oh bugger. That is not good. Okay, whew. We made it. Might as well take this hit. Strength 4 guy gets a free hit anyway. Doesn't need the assist. Alright.
Done.
Is this the one time he fails something? What the fuck, man? What is with your dice? Oh, strength bust or dead? Do everything right. And you just high roll on the injury table. And he gets a pow. Because why the fuck not? And we only get fucking KOs. What a joke of a match. Well, I can't get there. Stuns. If we're fucking lucky. Oh, boy. Oh, come on. No way this is working. But there was a chance. We just blew all the good dice. And a stupid knight came back. Undeserved. Three dwarfs. Great. Fucking wrestle. Pain in the ass. Okay. Hey, we got a stun. Wait, that guy's down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Whoopsie. Hold on a minute. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we need to do this. Now we have to take a fucking GFI. Oh, come on! No! Mistake punished. Right, that's where we're going to leave it. Your move, Bretonian. GFI 1D. Holy shit, my fucking inaccurate dice. Ha! Ha 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 ha. All planned. We rolled a 4 on an inaccurate, and it scattered back into him. Well, that's a pain in the butt. Goes for another 1D. Yeah, you know what? We're just gonna leave it right there for now. Freeze up his guard. Rerolls it. Okay, he's going for a push. Don't see how this helps his cause. But alright. I'm into it. I like it. Whatever it is that you just did, I like it. 1D whistle. Yeah, we're gonna dump off to you. This is risky. He's scattered about. Okay. Oh, yes, he had the assist, of course. That one guy wasn't there anymore. Done. And he's stunned. Bomb. Maybe we should stand you up. And we can put the guard in there. Maybe. Okay, we put the guard in there, but... One D. Oh yeah, now we can take this hit. Wabam. Bullets with him. No, I don't want to pick up first. Otherwise, we have to do a dodge and a fucking run around and smack like that. It's only a 3+. Let's do it. Fuck. Do it! Oh my gosh. My dice is so shit. No, I don't want to take a GFI. I'm just going to pick it up. called the Wonky Dwarf Cage. Just mark up this guy. The old Wonky Dwarf Cage. All pals. Do I dump to him, but he might, and he's got him and him free. He fucking, it scatters so, every single time it scattered so badly. Oh, come on! I mean, obviously, you know, it's, I'm not expecting it to go through because it's high dice. But my fucking gosh, what a shit show of dice we've had. Scatters are awful. Such bullshit. It's because of all the fucking removals too. How do I want to do this? We only have red dice on the ball. Oh, actually. Ooh, I don't like that play. But it is an option. Okay. Jeez. Oh look, another failure at something. Whoa, what did we do there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Follow. Good scatter, good scatter, good scatter. Shit. Okay. Okay. Shit. Can't afford to fuck that up. Just can't even get the damn ball moving up the right way. Hanging on here by a hair's breath. Even the pass was a fucking one. Not a two, not a three, just a one. Wow. That's game. That's game right there. Not enough dwarfs on the pitch. Oh look, the blodge guy even gets hit. One D's, no problem. Rolls a six. Wow. Oh, a push. Good times. You done? Good. Nope, can't do shit. Him, sixes on everything. Me, 3-2, 2-2, 2-4, 2-2, 1-1, 2-2. Doesn't matter. Doesn't even need a six, just needs twos. Bullshit. Get out of here. Hurry up. Come on, line up all your douchebags again. Oh, and a blitz, because why the fuck not, huh? Why not have a blitz? Sure. Sure, just fucking catch it, because why not? Can't even get a pal. Oh, just throwing a dub skulls on the end here just for fun. What a shit show of a dicing. Sure, just get the touchdown, because then you can get another blitz and get another touchdown. Another push. Fuck. Oh, a KO. What do you fucking do? Fucking do. Zippy Kaye. Turn 15, 2 removals, big fucking. Who gives a shit? And the block guy, of course. Twelve, 10, 16, 12, 13. Snake on the pickup or some bullshit? Probably. Something succeeded. A turn that wasn't complete shit. Nope, that's where your guard needs to go. Oh, now you fucked it. All right, well, I guess we'll hit this guy. Since you gave me a free hit with him. Don't worry, nothing ever fucking breaks. What's the best way to do this? That's a thing. Could go here. But then we can get this hit. And we don't get that hit. Go there. Well, we could do that. Him there. Fine! Just fucking push him around then. Sheesh! Fuck, we didn't have enough time there. It didn't matter anyway, it was two. We needed a three, even if we moved the square we needed to move. Oh, he goes for the 1D. He gets the push. Of course he does. I'm surprised it's not a six into dead. Come on, dude. Don't pause it now. This better... your house better be on fire. Your dog better be on fire. Sure, just a six. 3+ dodge, no reroll. 3+ pickup, no reroll. 4+ pass. 6, yep. What's the catch? A 6? Sure, just another 5. 2 GFIs, no problem. Just 6s all the way. Just go for it. Oh, it was a 1. Nuffle said fuck you. Good game, Mr. Michael Pratt. When we meet again, I'm gonna destroy your fucking team. I'm gonna murder your knights. None of your peasants will live next time. What a joke. What an absolute joke of a match. One of my MNGs got MVP. Yep, you fucking do. ...23 SPB from that shit show of a game. Fuck. What a fucking... Fuck. Oops. Going on. 2 images, one of them is my guard. And a dead blitzer. Where's the blitzers, man? I saved the Apo for him. Saved it.